That looks a bit untidy, doesn't it?
YMCA. Look, I looked at various options and different training providers, and I found MCI, and I found the what they were offering that was what I was looking for. Also, I think their response. I just like the fact that when I actually make an inquiry, they do get back to me. They respond as well, respond quickly. Yeah, look, I did feel that I needed to study again because I wanted to advance from what I've been doing, which is fairly heavy physically demanding work. Yeah, I do a lot of maintenance work, plasterboard, painting, bit of carpentry, that type of thing. My hours are fairly flexible. Some days I don't have a lot of work on, but to do it online, I can study. Just have a laptop with me when I'm out and about every day. I put an hour or two into it on the weekends as well when I get a chance to put the books and go to computers. And I will be travelling overseas later on this year, but I'll take my computer with me so I'll have everything available. I'm not ready to retire yet. I feel that I've got a lot to offer, a lot of knowledge, and I've got a passion about health and safety, and I just want to sort of advance in that area.